Hi, greetings to all. My name is Vibha Gambhir and I represent Learning and Development Department of Schenker India. It's a German multinational company looking after the freight forwarding and supply chain management for B2B customers. So we have our office based in Gurgaon for Schenker India. In Schenker India, learning and development philosophy is very clear, which is basically coming directly from the need expressed by the learner. Learner is the employee, and the need can be expressed by himself or herself directly, or it's recommended by the manager, reporting manager. We call them need-based training. The other category which we look into is the role-based training requirements and organization mandate. So any need which is not expressed by the employee or not recommended by the manager, however being a specific role holder, it becomes a mandate for him or her to complete or go through that training requirement. It's available to him or her. How do we take care of the training needs in Schenker India? We kind of offer two training mediums. One is the classroom training, which is done internally by the L&D team or the subject matter expert within Schenker India, or the other option is the online courses. So we kind of use a lot of e-learning courses uploaded on the learning management system, and we enroll people and we track the progress. As far as challenges are concerned in Schenker India for developing learning culture, I think it is very, very common. The challenge which I'm going to talk about is very common for all the organizations, the operational challenges. It is it becomes challenge at times to bring people to the classroom or take them to online course, taking away from the operational commitments they have. So there we struggle with the quorum of the classroom sessions or completion of the training programs which was identified as captured as a training need. So that is one challenge which we face. And yes, as people are too busy in operations and we are dependent on a lot of outside suppliers and vendors, because we deal with the shipping lines and airlines, so our work is majorly dependent on them. So that becomes a challenge for a learner to dedicate himself or herself for an entire day and compromise on the operations. That becomes a challenge. Though we are finding a lot of solutions working around them. One solution which I would say a best practice, I would consider as a best practice which we applied, is, and it has worked and given the desired results to us. We kind of worked on condensing the online programs. We kind of reduced the time for an online course, which were earlier a 2 hour or 1 hour session, now kind of reduced to 45 minutes. So it's kind of made small capsule meal which can be taken anytime, anywhere, and not spending too much time on learning and compromising on the operational commitments. So that is one practice which we have started. We are moving towards automation slowly and steadily though, but I am also looking forward for or exploring more best practices being implemented practice at various organizations as well as far as learning and development culture is concerned. So we are open to exploring the opportunities of best practices and improving ourselves and improving the learning efficiency and culture in the organization.